30 companies have expressed interest in the consultancy services for conducting a feasibility study and detailed design for the construction of a bridge across the Corentyne River connecting Guyana and Suriname. According to a statement from the Ministry of Public Works, companies from the Netherlands, Turkey, United States of America, Korea, Brazil, Mexico, Japan, Italy, India, Spain, Suriname, the Philippines, Canada, Dubai, China, Guyana, Trinidad and Tobago, and Lebanon have submitted proposals. Some of the proposals submitted were for joint ventures. Subject Minister Juan Echil, having received the report of the submissions of the expressions of interest, expressed great satisfaction and is heartened by both the number of responses and how wide the geographical spread of interest is, as was seen in the scope of countries that bid. The release quoted the minister as saying, "It is clear that the world is interested in Guyana and its development. People want to participate, invest, and have a stake. This is good for both countries." Through the bilateral cooperation agreement signed with Suriname, through a joint process, the successful bidder will be selected. The ministry said it expects this process to be advanced swiftly, as both Guyana and Suriname are committed to the finalization of this project. And back in November 2020, Guyana's President Irfan Ali and Suriname's President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi finalized agreements to advance the proposal for the construction of a new bridge across the Corentyne River. The agreement was signed at the Presidential Palace in Paramaribo by Guyana's Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, UTAD, and his Surinamese counterpart, Minister of Foreign Affairs, International Business and International Politics, Albert Ramdin.